the equipment!
Couple more mercs up ahead.
Christ, these guys are all over the place.
Bring that soldier here.
Sure thing.
Let him go.
Get down. Get your head down, Salem.
Stop where you are!
I'm coming in! Don't shoot!
Get on your knees!
HQ, we have a prisoner. Requesting orders.
You know something, Rios? Aside from Bruce Willis, you're about the only person I'd want to burn to death with in a high-rise.
Oh, shit, Salem. That might be the nicest thing you ever said to me.
You know Steven Seagal. I'll give you that much.
I appreciate it.
guys working together, remember, you can always give your partner orders to make your lives a lot easier. Imagine this is you, and this is your partner. By default, your partner will regroup, so he'll stay close to you. You can also ask him to advance, meaning he'll move forward ahead of you. If you think he's in good cover, or you want him to stay put while you flank or advance, then ask him to hold. At any point, you can switch him from passive to aggressive. If you switch him to aggressive, he'll fire on sight and draw much more aggro.
Spidey, I really want to see your fat ass clear that gap.
All-American long jumper in high school.
Bullshit.
Pretty tough guy.
Let's do this.
Drop some mercs first. Push forward, I'll cover you.
Thank you.
see a mounted gun.
Give you a boost!
Alice can take care of herself.
Alice can take care of a small army. Alice, you copy? We're at your 20. Alice?
I can't see anything. I've lost path, but I don't...
She's in trouble. Let's go.
Keep your eyes peeled. She could be anywhere.
Jackpot.
Let's stock up. We're gonna need all the firepower we can carry.
Don't mind if I do.
What do you think you're doing?
Relax. We're on your side.
Put them back or I'll fire.
Come on, man. Nobody's gonna worry about a couple missing bullets.
Return the weapons. I won't ask again.
Just doing your job, so I'm gonna ask my partner not to kill you.
Get that out of my face.
What the hell was that?
I barely touched him.
How hard is it for you not to kill somebody?
Harder than I thought. Almost everyone in this building is already dead. It's every man for himself.
That attitude is gonna get us killed. Shh! There's something going on.
Don't do this! You cannot do this! Please! I am begging you! I am begging you!
You're on the list, kid. I've got to do this.
But why? What? What list? What list? I don't know what you're talking about! I never did.
I'm impressed!
These guys are...